Have you ever wondered what the sky looks like on other planets in our solar system? Well, buckle up, because we're about to take a journey through the cosmos to find out. First up, we have Mercury. The sky on Mercury is usually black because the planet has no clouds and a very thin atmosphere that is not capable of scattering sunlight in the same way that the thicker atmosphere of Earth does. But over on Venus, the thick atmosphere is filled with carbon dioxide, which gives the sky a yellow or orange color due to the scattering of sunlight by the clouds. On Earth, the color of the sky can change dramatically depending on the time of day and the presence of dust, pollution, and other particles in the atmosphere. From deep blue to fiery red and everything in between, the sky on Earth is truly a sight to behold. But if you want to see a truly unique sky, you need to head over to Mars. The sky on Mars appears reddish-orange in color due to the presence of iron oxide in the dust and soil on the planet. When sunlight hits the surface of Mars, it reflects off the iron oxide particles and is scattered in all directions. The reddish-orange color of the light is due to the absorption of blue and green light by the iron oxide particles, while the red light is scattered and reflected back into the atmosphere. This scattering of red light is what gives the sky on Mars its distinctive reddish-orange color. The sky on Jupiter and Saturn appears white or gray due to the presence of clouds in the atmosphere of these two gas giants. The clouds on these two planets are made up of water and ammonia ice, and they form at high altitudes in the atmosphere where the temperature is cold enough for these substances to condense. When sunlight hits the clouds, it is scattered in all directions by the ice particles, which gives the sky its white or gray color. The atmospheres of Jupiter and Saturn are composed mostly of hydrogen and helium, with smaller amounts of water vapor, ammonia, and other gases. The clouds on these two planets are constantly moving and changing shape due to the strong winds that blow through the atmosphere. These winds can reach speeds of up to 400 miles per hour in some areas, and they help to mix the gases and particles in the atmosphere. Uranus and Neptune are two of the outermost planets in the solar system, and they both have atmospheres that are rich in methane gas. Methane is a hydrocarbon gas that is composed of one carbon atom and four hydrogen atoms. It is colorless and odorless under normal conditions, but it is capable of absorbing and reflecting different wavelengths of light. When sunlight hits the atmospheres of Uranus and Neptune, the methane gas absorbs the red and orange wavelengths of light, while the blue and violet wavelengths are reflected back into the atmosphere. This is what gives the skies on these two planets their distinctive pale blue or green color. The exact hue of the sky on Uranus and Neptune may vary slightly depending on the specific location and the weather conditions, but in general, the presence of methane gas in the atmosphere is what gives these two planets their blue skies. Thanks for joining us on this journey through the cosmos. We hope you enjoyed learning about the colors of the sky on different planets, and we can't wait to explore more of the wonders of the universe with you.